Hello guys, and welcome back to a very special edition of A Clean With Me. This time I wanted to give it a bit of a luxe feel, add a few luxury brands in here, and this is for those of you that really struggle to get the motivation. See it as a bit of a treat, because honestly the feeling that you get after you have cleaned your entire house is just the best feeling. So I start with my weekly hinge list and just writing out everything that I need to do for the week. I'm going to try and get the majority of it done today. So I'm fueling up on coffee, as you can tell, in my new La Cruze mug with a yummy Nespresso coffee. So this is my little cleaning setup for today. Some new in products, some products I already had. I thought I would just show you a quick breakdown of everything that I've got. Candles from the White Company and Neom. I also have this little fir tree oil for the oil burner there, and the sleep pillow mist from the White Company. Then I have some Zara Home tea lights, this laundry powder, which I bought this recently in my kitchen makeover video. And then at the back here, the Fairy Fabric Softener, Vanish Platinum Oxyaction to keep everything white. I'm going to be doing a white swatch today, so that is for that. I have some new Minkies and some cloths. Then I've got some Lenore and Unstoppables. I've never tried these ones before, so I thought I would compare them to these ones, which I usually love. Febreze Air Mist in my favorite scent, which is Vanilla Latte. These I've never used before, so I thought I'd give them a try. They are lemon fragranced bin liners, some Dessel floor wipes, and then I have these two new in products, which I'm not really sure what natural French soaps smells like, but if the picture of lavender is anything to go by, then I will love that, I'm sure. My favorite Zaflora is the Festive Fireside, and because it is a Christmassy edition, I've stocked up and bought three. Some white sponges, just going with the whole white luxe kind of theme. This too from M&S, I thought I would get a fairly nice, in terms of minimal looking, washing up liquid. This is in Citrus Fresh, it's only about 50p, but I quite like the aesthetic of that. Domestos in, again, white for when I bleach the toilets to make sure it's all sparkly. These are new in from Poundland. I've never tried these before. They are fragranced in warm spice. So we actually have a toilet roll, like basket type thing in our bathroom, which you'll see. So I'm going to pop those in there and see if that makes the bathroom smell nice. A couple of dusters from B&M and a brush as well. And then I also have these deluxe moisturizing gloves. They're super soft on the inside. And then I'm also going to use these white jasmine scented sheet cards, which I featured in a recent Zara haul. Okay, and let's begin with an entire before of what our house looked like. It was in a particular state because I did decide to just kind of let the mess build up this weekend, not bother with tidying as I go, which is what I usually do on a daily basis. But we did have a couple of days where I've just relaxed. It was Valentine's Day weekend, so our lounge was... Well, I mean, if you saw our Valentine's Day vlog, you'll know what I did. So it's fair to say it was a bit of a mess, plenty to clean up. We also had the fire going, so that needed a bit of a tidy. If you haven't already, make sure you have got yourselves your cozy drinks and a hinge list if you want to be inspired by what I do within this cleaning video. So without further ado, let's get into the clean. Starting with a wash load, I always put a wash load on at the start of a house clean so that by the time the house is tidy, then I will have a wash load ready to hang out to dry. And I'm using all my favorite products here that you saw earlier on. Starting with the bins, firstly to empty, wash it out, and then refill with my new scented bin liners. I'm also going to take the recycling out because it was bin day today. I use one of the Dettol floor wipes to wipe down the bin first of all, And to be honest with you, these scented bin liners, first impressions are not that great. I don't know if I will continue to buy them. I didn't think they were that strong, just being honest with you guys, but you know, a bin bag is a bin bag. Now time to unload the dishwasher and reload. The joys of having a dishwasher, I do not take this for granted at all. Now putting on my new white cleaning gloves, and I am pleased to say after the entire day of cleaning they are still sparkling white. I'm just going to rinse down all the pots that don't fit in the dishwasher before cleaning the sink area. I'm also going to wipe down all the surfaces, the appliances, before going in with the Flash All-Purpose Spray. I still think the apple spice scent that they do is my favourite. This is probably a second close favourite. The apple spice is probably more seasonal, whereas this is more of an all-year-round smell, although I do really like the citrusy ones as well. My Festive Fireside is my all-time favourite scent from Zaflora. I'm just going to pop a bit of it diluted in my spray bottle and boil the kettle ready to pop some in the sink to fill the room with a nice smell of Zaflora. And of course, spray all the surfaces and wipe them down to firstly remove any dirt and grime, but also to make them smell amazing. With a quick Hoover, mop, and light of my favourite candle, the kitchen is all clean. Okay, moving on to the Valentine's Day bomb that exploded in our living room. If you can see here, I'm popping the balloons, at least the confetti ones, in the bag so that I could avoid the confetti going everywhere. I don't regret it, but I was prepared for a big cleanup operation after setting the room up like this. Safe to say, I'm glad it is back to its normal state now. The living room for me is one of my favourite rooms, so to have it confetti-free, balloon-free, and clean and tidy made me very happy. I'm going to brush down the entire sofa, and I do this before hoovering because obviously all the little bits will get on the floor. And then I'm just rearranging all my cushions and throws. Then I'm going to dust down all the surfaces and give them a wipe down with my favourite Festive Fireside, Zaflora. You might have been able to tell there we had a few leftover Lindt chocolates not in my colour scheme. So I decided to purchase some Ferrero Rochers and the white ones so that the sweet jar that I have is now filled with gold sweets. Much more on theme for me. Giving the entire room a quick hoover and mop, and then the living room is complete. To the flame.
I also like to spray the sofa with the Febreze. This is the cotton scented one and it just makes everything smell fresh. A quick hoover on the stairs, and I always finish off with the 1001 carpet fresh spray. Hair is going up, you know I mean business when my hair goes up. I was obviously getting a bit of a sweat on. Do not underestimate a full house clean. It is a workout, no need to go to the gym when you're doing a full house clean, let me tell you. And then I'm going to just dust down all the surfaces and again use my trusty Zaflora spray bottle and microfiber cloth to wipe all the surfaces down. I tend to change up the cloths per room, just depends on how dirty it gets. Now time to brush down the fireplace and give it a quick hoover. And then I'm going to hoover the entire room and again give it a mop. I'm also going to finish with the 1001 carpet fresh spray and some Febreze on any fabrics and my new fir tree oil, which I've popped a little bit of water in the top. I'm just going to let the heat of the candle fill the room with this nice fir tree scent. I know it's a seasonal scent, but I love the smell of fir tree, so more than happy to burn that all year round. Now moving upstairs to the bedroom, I first of all needed to give it a huge tidy. I'm so ashamed of the mess that it got. So the first things first is to get all the clothes back away where they need to be before I start the cleaning. I cannot go a day without making my bed, so I'm sorry, I don't understand people that can leave the house without having a bed made, aka Tom. So making the bed and finishing off with the Febreze fabric. This is my favourite scent in the lavender. I love lavender scents for the bedroom. I'm also treating myself with my White Company pillow mist, just on the pillows that we actually sleep on. And then I'm also going to Febreze my little sheepskin throw over my chair. Time to dust and Zaflora every surface area before moving on to hoovering. Again, as always with any carpets, I finish off with the 1001 Carpet Fresh, and this is fine on rugs as well. A new addition to our bedroom is one of these Zara Home sachet sheets. These are scented in white jasmine, and this, let me tell you, works. I wasn't sure with the price tag whether or not I would purchase these again. However, every time I walk into my bedroom, whether the wardrobe is open or closed, I can smell that sachet sheet. So it's definitely something that I would be looking to repurchase. Moving on to the bathroom, I'm going to be washing all the bath mats and towels. So just using the bath mat to soak up any excess from the shower this morning. And then I'm just going to pick off the dead leaves of this plant and rewater it, which I probably don't do enough, admittedly. And then I'm going to fill the toilet rolls, these scented ones. I can't really smell them, to be completely honest with you, so whether or not I would repurchase them, not so sure. Going to wipe down the toilet with a Dettol wipe and then finish off with some bleach. My bath, OMG, I had a Lush bath bomb in here last night and there is glitter everywhere. So I had to show you that before cleaning the bath because it just gets everywhere, doesn't it? If ever you've had a Lush bath bomb with glitter, you'll know exactly what I mean. I'm just going to use the Flash All Purpose Spray to spray all the surfaces. I use this on the bath, sink and shower, and I kind of leave it for a couple of minutes once I've sprayed it. Then I'm just going to pop a bit of Zaflora into the bath with some hot water and just leave the plug closed so that that fills the room with a gorgeous scent. Having a handheld shower really helps because I tend to just rinse it down. If it needs particular love and attention, then I'll go in with a floor wipe, but today was fine. And I'm so excited to be opening this new neon scent candle. Oh my god, it smells amazing, perfect for the bathroom. And of course, fresh bath mats and fresh towels all around, finishing off my bathroom clean. I lost the footage, but I did hoover and mop in here as well. Time to checklist everything that I've done and see what is left to do for the week. And we've also lit the fire, which just makes the house feel so cozy. I love the smell of it. And I want to say I've treated myself to these beautiful flowers, but Tom very kindly bought me them for Valentine's Day. The most important thing is to sit back, relax, enjoy the surroundings, be proud of your work and achievements for cleaning for the day. And that is the end of my luxury clean. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you again next time. Bye guys.